We are the people. My aim remains the unity of our nation. November 9th, 1989, an important day in German history. It marks a political turning point and stands for freedom for 16 million GDR citizens. The time of the German turnaround is full of moving stories, blows of fate and peaceful protests that culminates in the toppling of the regime and the reunification of Germany. But what about the time before the turnaround? The Checkpoint Charlie in Berlin is a highly symbolic place. Here, at one of the most famous border crossings of the city, people keep reminding of those times. In the Wall Museum, young people plunge into the times of German division. It all begins with the end of World War II. The victorious powers divide Germany into four sectors. Berlin also gets divided. In the beginning, people are free to move from one sector to another, but many of them leave the faltering GDR and go west. In the early 60s, the country is fighting for economic survival. On August 13, 1961, the GDR strikes back in closing the western frontiers. Only weeks before, the Secretary General of the Socialist Unity Party, Walter Ulbricht, had said this in public. Nobody is planning to build a wall. A lie, as time would tell. The people are trapped, walled, inside the GDR. Families get separated, streets are bricked up. The GDR citizens are deprived of liberty in many ways. The socialist state knows no free elections, freedom of speech is restricted, the press is controlled by the authorities. In Berlin, a 167-kilometer-long wall is erected with barbed wire, trenches and watchtowers. Some of those who try to flee get shot. Many try anyway. At first subterranean in so-called flight tunnels, later in converted cars, in suitcases, or with hang gliders. Hundreds do not make it. They pay with their lives for their attempted escapes. In the late 80s, the discontent grows. People want to escape the regime. They demand free elections and constant freedom to travel. Then, on November 9th, 1989, the demands of the people are answered. The GDR is opening all boundaries after 28 years. There is much euphoria, and Chancellor Helmut Kohl knows about the significance of this political hour, too. From German ground there shall only come peace from now on. That is the purpose of our unity. On October 3, 1990, the GDR ceases to be. Germany is reunited. In Berlin, the wall is still present at some corners as a sign of history and a symbol for unity and law and freedom.